Recently, you may have seen this video circulating the internet. In the video, we see someone suffering from a degenerative disorder being treated by wearing a suit. Kevin, the patient in question, is using the Mollii suit, developed by ExoPulse, to counteract the adverse effects of his Parkinson's disease. Parkinson's disease directly affects the motor system of the brain by producing tremors in the affected patient. 10 million people around the world suffer from Parkinson's disease, and no cure is currently available. You may even be familiar with some of the people who suffer from this disease. Actor Michael J. Fox was diagnosed with Parkinson's in 1991. For people like Michael and Kevin, the tremors associated with Parkinson's can be unbearable at times. Because of this, researchers around the globe are working diligently on creating ways to alleviate the symptoms of this debilitating disease, in hopes of improving the lives of those affected. To combat the primary symptom of many degenerative brain disorders, the researchers at ExoPulse have developed a suit that manually corrects muscle tremors by stimulating muscles directly with electricity. Amazingly, they have found that their suit is able to treat Parkinson's, cerebral palsy, general spasticity, multiple sclerosis, and even, in some cases, chronic pain. People who suffer from degenerative brain disorders that affect the motor areas of the brain may experience periods of unexpected muscle movement called spasticity. These spasms prevent them from performing everyday tasks that many people take for granted, such as pouring a cup of coffee or even dressing themselves. These spasms occur when dopamine-producing areas of the motor area of the brain function incorrectly or the neurons in that area die. This suit helps alleviate these spasms by sending pulses of electricity to specific muscles across the body to counteract the effects of this unintended muscle movement. But how exactly does the suit stop muscle tremors? Well, the Mollii suit stimulates antagonist muscles within the body, which basically cancels out these spasms. So, for example, if you're unintentionally flexing your right arm, an antagonist muscle on your right arm might be one that straightens it out. Imagine the muscles on these individuals being like a seesaw. Without wearing the suit, the seesaw is tilted down in one direction. But when a patient wears the suit, the seesaw is equalized into a horizontal position, canceling out the muscle tremors. This is how the Mollii suit utilizes these antagonist muscles to counteract the adverse effects of degenerative brain disorders. A patient, with the help of a clinician, is fitted with their Mollii suit. The suit is then customized based on the patient's specific needs. If, as an example, a patient is experiencing severe muscle tremors in their right arm, the clinician may customize the Mollii suit to stimulate antagonist muscles within the right arm. The clinician then turns the suit on and electrical stimulation begins. The patient will usually see immediate benefits from the electrical stimulation, with results seen in videos like this. The patient will wear the suit for around 60 minutes, during which time they're asked to do a variety of tasks, such as picking up objects or walking across a room. The benefits from these sessions can be retained for up to 48 hours, and patients are even able to take the suit home with them and treat themselves when the symptoms are particularly bad. The technology in use here is called neuromuscular electrical stimulation. Neuromuscular electrical stimulation can be used to activate muscles and force them to either expand or contract. In this video, the clinician is using electricity to activate the muscles in the patient's leg manually. This is essentially how the Mollii suit activates muscle movements with electricity. It differs from this example, though, by stimulating the muscles opposite to the muscles that are being unintentionally activated by the disease. This allows the patients to find relief from their symptoms. Advances like this suit are helping people worldwide by providing unique treatment options that were previously unavailable. While we're still not able to cure degenerative diseases like Parkinson's, devices like the Mollii suit will provide huge relief to those who suffer on a daily basis. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more content like this. We've also been working hard on our Patreon tiers, and are excited to announce some Patreon exclusive merch available now. Thanks again, and we'll see you in our next video.